Almost 30 years ago, we launched our first ever performance-focused S car. And now, our latest models are equally significant. They're the very first fully electric Audis to carry the S emblem that's become synonymous with power, pace, and quattro grip. The e-tron S SUV and the e-tron S Sportback. The powertrain in the S models sets the bar at a really high level. It's notable as the first in an all-electric production model to use a total of 3 electric motors to deliver phenomenal outputs. All the performance potential is visually referenced by its striking S-specific front end with matrix LED headlights and more prominent air inlets. Plus, of course, the trademark aluminium look door mirror housings. Optional slimline virtual door mirrors with integrated cameras are also available. At the rear, the exclusive S bumper design and full width diffuser adds a sporty touch. There's also a great deal more conviction in the stance, from more pronounced side sills that make it appear to hug the road more tightly, to the distinctive 21-inch S design alloy wheels. And they frame sizable brake calipers and the flared wheel arches. These Audi painted flow optimized arch extensions contribute to a 5 centimeter increase in the overall width of the S models. They feature integral intakes that work with the larger side air inlets in the nose to regulate airflow around the wheels and along the flanks far more effectively. Supported by the electrically operated active cooling inlets behind the single frame grille and the fully enclosed underbody, they help to achieve drag coefficients of 0.28 and 0.26 in the SUV and the Sportback. These are really impressive values for SUVs of this size and type, and they of course work in favor of both performance and range. For everyday driving, the electrical equivalent of 435 horsepower is available to e-tron S drivers, along with torque peak equating to a mighty 808 newton meters. And that ensures the SUV and Sportback models can touch 62 miles an hour from a standing start in just 5.1 seconds. But that's not the limit of their capabilities. If the driver shifts the transmission lever into S gear, output is increased to 503 horsepower and a colossal 973 newton meters for an 8-second boost period. That boost can be repeated multiple times, and it brings the 0 to 62 miles per hour sprint time down to just 4.5 seconds. Regardless of gear, but of course depending upon local traffic laws, both models can reach a governed top speed of 130 miles an hour. Driven a touch more moderately, the e-tron S can also deliver a maximum driving range on a full battery charge of up to 221 miles based on WLTP test data for the SUV, with 223 miles range for the Sportback. Around 30% of this impressive range comes courtesy of a sophisticated recuperation system, and that harvests energy when the driver eases off the throttle and during braking. 3 intensity levels of recuperation are selectable via the paddles on the steering wheel, with level 0 activating freewheeling or coasting, and level 3 initiating motorized braking at up to 0.3 G. In some situations, the e-tron S models can effectively be driven using just one pedal. It's also possible to rely on the car to decide which mode is most suitable at any one time, by selecting fully automatic recuperation via the onboard MMI system. Conserving energy is naturally as important as recuperating it to ensure that both versions can go the distance. So the S models also feature an independent heat pump that uses waste heat from the drive components to heat the cabin. It can boost range by up to 10%. The task of efficiently storing all of that energy falls into a 95 kilowatt hour battery. Its slim profile means it can be mounted below the motors and beneath the passenger compartment, and that helps to lower the center of gravity and keep weight distribution in balance. Charging can be taken care of overnight using either a home AC wall box or up to 150 kilowatt at public charging points. That's sufficient to boost the state of charge from 5% to 80% in just 30 minutes at the most powerful public chargers. During routine driving, the electric SUVs normally operate with only the two motors on the rear axles engaged, and that's in the interest of maximum efficiency. The third motor on the front axle comes into play when the driver calls for a significant performance boost, or when a complex network of sensors detects that traction is about to be compromised. Each of the rear electric motors sends its torque directly to the wheel it drives with a single speed transmission, so there's no need for a differential. Each unit can regulate its output in milliseconds, which works in favor of tremendous traction in all driving situations. With the motors on both axles engaged and this advanced torque vectoring technology apportioning torque between the rear wheels, the e-tron S propels the concept of quattro all-wheel drive firmly into our electrified future. Handling is of course prioritized and has a more pronounced rear bias than in the standard e-tron models. It's taken care of by specifically tuned 5-link front and rear suspension, supported by anti-roll bars that are larger than the standard e-trons, and combined with adaptive air springs with specific S settings. These can vary the level of the body by up to 76 millimeters depending upon the driving situation. And as usual, the driver has the opportunity to determine the level using the standard Audi Drive Select system, which offers a choice of 7 driving profiles. Fittingly, one of those profiles is entitled Dynamic. And if the driver selects it and also switches the ESC stabilization control into its sport mode, the S models become even more adjustable and responsive to throttle inputs. In the right conditions, they can even undertake controlled drifts, which is really quite something in an SUV spanning almost 5 meters in length. In the hushed, high-quality cabin, ample space for 5 adults is combined with the luggage capacity of up to 660 litres in the e-tron S and 615 litres in the e-tron S Sportback. There's also a useful 60 litres of additional space in the compartment beneath the bonnet. And of course, scope to fold the split rear seat backs and liberate even more capacity. Up front, the focal points are the electrically adjustable sport seats, and they're finished in diamond stitched and S embossed Valcona leather, and the two large touchscreen MMI displays. They provide infotainment and navigation access using either fingertip or voice control, and complement the 12.3 inch Audi Virtual Cockpit Plus in the binnacle. Classic, infotainment and e-tron screens can be displayed here, the latter showing the status of the battery and the electric drive system. And of course, as usual, Audi Connect comes as part and parcel of the MMI Navigation Plus system and brings numerous online services on board, including the e-tron route planner, which can calculate the fastest route to a destination that also calls for the fewest charging stops. It can also prioritize charging stations along a route where the driver can pay using the e-tron charging service. And that takes the stress out of accessing and paying for electricity while on the road by providing subscribers with one payment card that's valid for a vast number of charging points operated by 18 suppliers across the UK. Naturally, the impressive complement of equipment also includes features such as the Audi smartphone interface, now with wireless connectivity for some handsets, and useful driver assistance, including the lane departure warning system. Additionally, it's possible to take both luxury and convenience to an even greater extreme by adding equipment bundles like the comfort and sound pack, adding everything from 705 watt Bang & Olufsen audio, or an adaptive cruise assist system, capable of autonomously accelerating, steering, and braking in many situations to take the strain out of routine driving. These SUV flagships are the mainstays of our mission to shape the future of premium sustainable mobility and underscore the fact that excitement and electrification are anything but mutually exclusive.